fight, our second amateur title fight of the evening. 165 pounders going at it tonight. To my left, in the liquid nitro red corner, fighting out of the San Diego Combat Academy, is George Hernandez. And to my right, in the Mike's Barbecue blue corner, fighting out of the compound, is Fernando Riccardi. second title fight of the night. Both pulled their hearts out. They left it all on the floor of this cage right now. After three rounds, all three judges haven't scored the same. One unanimous decision for the red corner, George Hernandez. And let's give it up for Fernando, stepping it up. 2 days' notice he took this fight. 2 days. That takes a lot. That's a warrior's heart right there. Hold up on there, George. Hey, that was a great fight. Looks like you trained pretty damn hard to prepare for this.
I train with the best, so that's what goes on there. We train hard and fast.
Well, it showed tonight. Let's give it up for George. You want to say anything to anybody?
I'd like to thank everybody at SD Combat, my striking coach, Adam, everybody that came out to support me.
Excellent. All right, one more time. George Hernandez, SDCA representing tonight.